What I would do to take away this fear of being loved.